The Oklahoma Legislative Black Caucus reacting to that video earlier this week that they called disturbing, wanting a swift response. Anastasia Pittman, the senator, says that this is a great victory, but it's still a small victory.
Until we see tolerance, unification, and training. And where are the body cameras? Those are the questions that I'm being flooded with emails. Where are the body cameras? Because we wouldn't have to rely on a helicopter video that's going around trees.